Okay, I think I got her now. Okay, right now the shop is 58 degrees Fahrenheit. We'll call that 14 Celsius.
I know. It's gonna be all Emma, get out there.
Okay. So what we got is that's my old burner pot. I used brake shoes or discs, and I think the problem was it was taking too much heat away from the burn pot. So I shrunk it down to a much smaller burn pot. I put a stainless steel base in it. It's been running for 25-30 minutes now. Got the blower put in. There's a fan inside. I'm not sure if you can see that or not. No, you can't. There's a fan blowing in there. It's blowing through that. You remember? I had a 2x8 centerpiece put through there. And the output of that right now, let's just hold it right there. Okay, it's already up to 70 degrees. There's actually quite the breeze coming out of there. It's like a forced air furnace. And 85, almost 90. That's 95 degrees right now, which is 30. Well, we just hit 100 Fahrenheit. 48 Celsius. We got 41 Celsius, 42 Celsius. It's 110 degree hot air coming out of that right now. So it shouldn't take too long. No more smoke in the shop. That was an issue I was having before. I think that was just paint burning off. A little bit of spilt oil on everything had to burn off. I did plug all my upper holes. And I also got rid of the copper wrap, thinking it warming the oil would help, but that wasn't the issue. I did put the washer springs. Keep the plastic line cool. That's plastic there, right to this junction right here. And that black PVC is just keeping the radiant heat from the tank off of the plastic line. And that has been running roughly 35 minutes now. No smoke, no issues. One of my issues was my damper kept closing on me, which was smoking up the shop, so there was no need to put a damper. I just temporarily rigged it. And I'm not sure if it's the wives or the daughters, but I had to steal some pantyhose for an oil filter. Yeah, works great. And that's where I'm at this point. Anyways, hope this was enjoyable to everybody. Thanks, bye.